condition at that temperature level. When it's 60 or 70 degrees outside, it's a whole lot better. I'm getting a lot more per kilowatt, a lot more kilowatts per hour than when it's 95, just based on that degradation by the heat. I've got a graph after this that makes a little more sense. Those were my real numbers for the past, I did just the past 12 months. So you can see this is up to date as of last month. This helps you see it a little better. As you'd expect, June, July, and August, I go into a hole a little bit, but I've got renters downstairs and they've got the air running all the time. And where they keep the thermostat set. January, I was in the hole minutely, but every other month I generated a surplus and got a credit. And I was thinking, they were just rolling over the credits, and I mentioned this to the guy who's in charge of the solar program at Georgia Power. I said, by the way, I'm glad you're doing this. I don't want any checks. He said, well, that's just the opposite of everybody else. Everybody else is yelling at me, where's my check? And no. I know your rates are going up. I want to save this credit at 17 cents a kilowatt hour and move it forward because I know I'm going to use it up someday. The next week, I got a check for the balance that they owed me at 17 cents a kilowatt hour. Now I'm getting a check every month. I just want to be sure that my rate was on. Okay, I'm getting up on the soapbox now. And